Hey guys, you know I'm getting ready for Halloween. Yep. What it is I asked Homeland Security at ready.gov if I could get some information. They sent me the following information. Emergency supply list. I live in the state of Missouri. We have storms galore here. We have tornadoes. In fact, the hurricane season is upon us, and it will be here, and you have to be prepared. This here one tells you what to have: water, a gallon of water per person per day for at least 3 days, food for a 3-day supply, non-perishable goods, battery-powered hand crank radio or weather radio with the tone to alert, flashlight, extra batteries, first aid kit, whistle to signal for help, dust melt mask to help filter air and plastic sheeting, duct tape to a shelter in place, moisture towelettes, garbage bags, plastic ties for personal sanitation, wrench or pliers to turn off utilities, can opener for food if it's in the kit, canned food, and local maps. Okay, here. It sounds weird, but I do have my first aid kit in every room. I have 4 bedrooms, 1 bath. Each one has a first aid kit in. All I would have to do is grab one and take it with me. Preparing to make sense with people with disabilities. Be ready now. Preparing for emergencies for older Americans. Preparing, make sense, and get ready for kids. And this one is for pets. We do have a lot of disabled people, and I am one of them. I'm multi-disability. If something came down here, the first thing I would grab is, you know, make sure the dogs are out, the cats out, put them in the truck, and move the truck away from the house, including my dog that's passed. He would be gone. But this one is from AARP, American Red Cross, and emergency prep incentive, and it's from some citizens course. Be informed of what might happen. It tells you everything you need to know in here, you know. And the reason why I give these to the adults, because a lot of people here do not know what to do if we have a storm, a tornado. We've had tornadoes come through town. So, you know, these idiots don't, I hate to say it, but these idiots don't know how to handle the storms. You know, they freak out. I had the tornado come by the house. And the only thing we were worried about was the flooding from the pond about a quarter mile from my house. If it would have picked up the water, it would have flooded both my house and my neighbor's house. This one tells you get the kid the basic supplies, where to keep it. You know, most of the time you're supposed to keep it, like, within a reach. Since I keep 45 bottles of water in the house. That would be my water supplies, 45 bottles. It doesn't have to be cold. If you got a storm, I do not have a shelter here, which, you know, it doesn't bother me. But I know enough places to go, you know, but they will not let my dogs in, so I have to stay in a vehicle with my dogs, even though my dogs are service dogs. They will not allow you to have any pets in shelters anymore. Then, like I said, I will not leave my pets. That is one thing. I will not leave them. But what I do, like I said, what I do is I get all this stuff to give out to parents, and then I've got some stuff for the kids. Not from FEMA. This is all for adults. I'm getting 100 of it out. I've got almost everything done except for I got to order some more coloring books and activity kits from the dairy products. And then there's a couple from conservation, some from the conservation, a couple other things. But this is what I got the other day for Halloween. And what are you doing? This is, you know, like I said, the storms are coming. We've had so many storms here, it ain't funny, you know. I could sit up here on the hill and watch the storms come in, you know, and it's, that's the way it happens. But I'm going to let you go, get this posted. I got to get outside. See you later. This is Desi the Blonde.